Laval. Excellent play from Poutsar after the here.
One.
Passed him by as the top world ranked player. Oh, and the reach pays off. The win. Sort of a specialty of a handful of players. Timo Boll, but Lin Minru able to stay on top. Nice forehand flick to set it up over the. The forehand that we saw yesterday from Lin Minru. Nice change here, Poutsar, with the serves now.
Fire!
Beautiful follow-up, gets a pass. The amount of underspin he generated. Backhand does it. It is the bread and butter. Players back to the table for game two. And Poutsar with a fast. Beautiful backhand, the quick exchange. Game point. Over the world number one at the world champs. This ball stays. You can spin it seven, low five. To the net.
Fire!
Down the middle of the table. Clean. And a tight serve just behind the net. Low. And then 3-0 in the teams, the Olympic Games. Oh, and a service gift.
11,
long
eight.
On the bottle.
Net. Love all.
Incredibly well handled by both. Hearing what you want to do. Footwork there from Lin Minru, but Tomislav slapped ahead. But no questions about the future of the bronze with Zheng Yijing in mixed doubles. There it is, dismissive. Oh, taking a risk comes way. And the spin does it. They're both muscling for position to step around there. Lin Minru for the rest of this match. Lin Minru has a little option here.
One love.
Preference would be to win. Nice placement here. And all the way to where the wires run by the electronic barrier. Big point here for fighting Tommy. Well played by Lin Minru. Right in near the body, a tight serve. A lot of backhands and tomahawks out here. Pucar with a very unusual point. Plays nine, two blocks. Eight. The touch play. Nine, smart. Ten. Big forehand, not even touched. Just a more important they become. Down the line, Pucar pulls it out and hits it out. Point Pucar. Doesn't miss by a lot there. Takes a bold shot and two steps. Ability in the flick game on the other side. Neither player's really gone for the flick. And the touch does not come through. It is Pucar. Bottle shot. And jamming the middle. Fight the table and stay closer to the net. Bottle challenge back and 5 points to one. Follow. Here we go now. The top spin from the back. And a tight serve here for the silent assassin. That backhand so strong. And now it is 4 match points. And it is done. Lin Winroo takes down Tomislav Pucar. A good handshake here, and he gets revenge.